side. I can see you. Come on. Three world tours. You just came back from Japan. So glad to finish off our last show here at Callan, where it all started. Go to Japan. I used to play for Slayer. He outdrank him, so he joined War Threat. Then we had our friend Davey sing for us for a while, but he got real crusty and decided to be crusty. And had nerve damage. They're fucking rocking out of Brownsville. And then we met this fool, Danny Laredo. Twitter, Instagram, Danny Laredo. Yo, shout out, give it up to Marco. He's the one that started all this shit. We just fucking So you know what the fuck to do, we're War Threat. Let's go, Danny. Take the shit over. Leave the lights on, come on.
mean, we started this shit about a year ago. We just recorded a demo, we fucking winged it. We didn't know how anyone was gonna respond to it. And it was pretty tight. We all got different shit going on. Mud Dogs, Regulate. This fool got so many fucking great bands. Teenage Crisis, I heard of a fucking great band. There's this other band called Peaky Swear. Fucking great emo band, if you like that. I like to cry and listen to them. He did a rad cover of Peter Pete, the intro song. So. We got a couple more. The final launch part 2 is tomorrow at 3. Get here, I don't give a fuck if you're hungover. Show up.
No one's coming up there. I got a huge tripod.